concentration curl is an old classic. Essentially, it's isolating the bicep by placing the back of your elbow against your inner thigh here, and then getting that full stretch. You pull up and go pinky to the outside of your shoulder and squeeze at the top here. This movement is all about slow and control, especially on the eccentric lowering phase.